on. Gotta switch it around now. And this is... these are semis, I'm pretty sure?
Yeah, these are semis.
Nice. Okay. And that's all... oh, wow. This... alright. I was kind of hoping they'd go to Green Hill first, but that's alright. Okay, so Luigi versus Falco. So despite Luigi's weight, I'm pretty sure Falco's able to get some good strings on him. But I'm pretty sure likewise the same thing goes for Luigi.
Yeah, Luigi can probably kick him pretty easily.
Yeah.
Especially since Luigi can recover from everywhere.
That's right. He can go a little deeper than Falco. Alright, so up there, let's see what he gets. Oh, whips on the... oh, and I think that's gonna be it though, yeah. Yeah, whips on the down air there.
Luigi's so slippery.
I know, the shoes of butter, man.
That would feel really good for Luigi because he can, jump up from the ledge and then, like, perfect wave land on the platforms.
Well, yeah, so basically, part of that plays into, like, he apparently has invincible ledge tech using those platforms.
Yeah.
Which is pretty crazy. Not sure if it was Bagels that came up. Yeah, I love Bagels that came up with it. But yeah, somebody was able to just demonstrate it. Like, yeah, like I've seen like these gifies on Reddit where like there's Luigi just like going right up from ledge. Exactly. Well, yeah, you can back air as well while you're doing it.
Yeah.
And you're invincible the whole time. It's bonkers. Our back air will just be it. Oh, almost hits the spike on
you.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Smart stuff by Neri to use the air dodge instead of the up beat. And there we go. So, Corbin does have some percent on him, but if he plays smart here, I think he can be able to, I guess, close that deficit.
Yeah, the thing about playing with, against...
oh, gets him with the down air.
Playing against Falco is just like, games can happen so fast.
That's right. Oh, it gets it. No, it doesn't. Oh, it gets him. There it is. Alright. It goes up a game.
And this is still best of three.
That's
right,
best of three still.
Still best of three.
So, yeah, Corbin has to be careful here.
Might get your Green Hill wish.
Getting my wish to go to Green Hill. There we go. Nice.
Three, nice. Two, one, go!
I might have changed this song too, actually. I'm not sure. I'm not a big fan of it.
Yeah, which song is this?
Grand Metropolis song. Like, I'm sure some people do, but I don't know, just not my cup of tea. Yeah. This is changing music is just very time consuming, and you also have to make sure that you, like, there's a specific file for song names that you can't go over, like, a specific, you can't go over a specific size.
Oh, really?
Or else the Wii will crash. whenever you try to load it up. Yeah. It's a little weird, but what I found really... oh, wow, very good stuff by... is he gonna make it back?
Down
there. Yeah, very kind of a... here we go. No misfire. Alright, down here, that should... yeah.
Oh, you're getting back, wow.
There you go.
Oh, I went for it.
I can't blame him.
It's tough to space and know exactly where the timing's gonna land.
That's right. Alright, and there he is, alright.
Again, look at him sliding all over the place.
Well, regardless, Andros is keeping up to him. There we go. Okay, let's see what he gets on this. There you go. Covers the platform. Tries to get him with a down smash, but doesn't quite work out. Oh, So like, yeah, how like yeah, so Falco Shine, like it, yeah, so it does come out frame one like foxes, right?
I'm not actually sure.
Oh, I think yeah, Evangel held that
so was like...
Oh, and Nairn thought he could tech that, but unfortunately he got sent off the stage. Ooh, a good air dodge by Angel there. Our forward air dodge, yeah. Alright, so there we go. Yeah, Corbin has sort of closed the gap here a little bit. Yeah, so at Luigi's Nair. So quick.
What is it? Frame three?
Yeah, it is frame three. It's very fast. Oh, tries to ledge dash, but doesn't quite work out. Alright, forward air. Alright, DS correctly though.
Oh, okay.
But the platform helped him out there. Allowed him to get out of the end leg. Alright. And now Corbin is now up a little bit. Oh, Ando's ready with the down air. Come on now.
You can do it, Corbin!
Okay. Oh, just managed to keep him boxed in there. Oh, that's it. All right. Andrew does it. Nice stuff. Yeah, now it's not. I think it's Fedora Lord and Andrew.